Is risk important to your sales activities? The answer is a resounding yes. I'm about to tell you how to deal with it. Here's the problem you face in sales activities. You assume nothing will go wrong, so you just work solely on your selling activities. All of the possible risks that are floating around have been ignored by you because you felt your job was just to focus on selling activities. When one of those risk factors causes you grief, you're not prepared for it. Because you're not prepared for it, everything has to come to a screeching halt while you figure out what just happened and what you're going to do in response. It will slow your selling and it will reduce your overall sales and margins and paycheck for the year. You need a better way to handle it. Project management already has built-in tools to deal with risk. When you apply project management to your selling activities, the risk management portion will be for you to think of all the things that could happen to your project and what you're going to do about them. When you incorporate risk management into your sales activities, wonderful things happen. You don't get surprises that stop or slow you down. No matter what happens, it won't be a surprise because you've made a plan on how you're going to deal with it. So the show doesn't have to stop. I have a free course for you on sales project management fundamentals. You'll find a link for it below this video. You can also get it at gossconsulting.com. Take a look at it. You'll want to embrace sales project management.